This kata is called jitte, literally 10 hands, since the mastery of this kata should enable one to perform the actions of 10 men. This kata is effective for tempering bones and muscles. Changing the angle, let's watch the kata from the side. Let's watch it from behind. Now, let's listen to Nakayama-sensei's explanation of the main points of this kata.
Jutte という型は、すべて棒に対する防御法になります。
Jutte. This kata is a defense against a staff attack. The use of the staff and karate fists have much in common. For example, a punch in karate or a thrust with the staff both require hikite, a pulling back movement. The staff attack, however, needs a much stronger hikite. Just like in karate, a staff attack demands a tightening of the sides of the chest to be effective. Execute staff technique while turning the elbow along the side of the chest. This block is called Kenshouke or palm block. It is used against a staff attack coming horizontally from the side. Defend against a staff attack from above with a sword hand block and grasp and capture the staff. With these points in mind, let's watch it once again. Let's watch it again from behind. Now, let's observe it movement by movement, along with Nakayama-sensei's explanation.
Yoi. Ich. Ni. San. Shit. Go. Rok. Shit.
Push forward the left hand while bringing it downward. Open the right fist and turn it forward vertically from the chest. Bend the wrist fully and the thumb and finger slightly at the middle joints. The left and right hands should be kept shoulder width apart. Perform movements 1 and 2 slowly, but with gradually increasing strength. Keeping the right hand as it is, and simultaneously turning your head to the right, move your left forearm down to the right, keeping the position of the elbow as it is. Bring the left forearm parallel to your chest in front of Suigetsu, or the solar plexus. Pulling the left leg half a step to the right, turn your hip to the right with the left leg as the pivot. Bend the right elbow slightly. The movement of the right arm should be in coordination with the rotation of your hips. Slide your feet slowly in such a way that both the right leg and hand come in front. Cross both fists in front of the chest and spread them to the left and right in a high position. In movements 11, 12, and 13, without changing the mountain posture, turn in harmony with the rotation of your hips. Keep your face in the advancing direction. In upper level staff block with right sword hand, bend the elbow slightly and make it flexible. The hand should be in a straight vertical line in front of you. Quickly advance the left foot and yoriyashi, or slide it sideways, gradually applying power. Put the right hand at the left side of your body.
Two, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.